everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be something different than what I normally post on my YouTube channel. This is going to be the spicy noodle challenge. I have my daughter here. Say your name.
Hi, my name is Ariel.
Yes. So we went to this store this morning and we went to it was a Filipino store, and the noodles that we got then were like not hot. So we had to go back and find these ones, and we found them. They're the 2x extra hot. We got these at the Tokyo Asian store. They came with 5 packets. They're pretty big packets. We already made our noodles. This is what the packet looks like. Inside, it comes with the hot sauce packet and these like
seaweed and sesame seeds.
Yeah, seaweed and sesame seeds is what's in here. So we already have our noodles. We're gonna get to see who finishes these first without drinking anything. Have my milk here. She has her milk there. And yeah, let's get started. So I'm going to cut this. I'm really nervous about this actually. I've been watching videos about this since like for a while. for a good while. My best friend and her girlfriend, they actually did this and they were like, oh, good luck, and I don't know what, and I'm just like, shit. So we'll see. Some people that I've been seeing on YouTube are like posting about eating like 5 packets. You know, I don't know about that. I'm not that advanced for me to do something like that. So 1 packet will be good. I mean, we'll see. It smells.
Oh, it smells spicy. My nose is burning.
It smells spicy. Oh. It looks spicy. And then when I was buying it there at the store, I asked the guy before I was leaving, I was like, have you tried these yet? And he told me, yeah, and he starts laughing. He said that they're super hot and that they're good for a hangover. So, yeah, they look really hot. It smells kind of hot. And I've been getting mixed. Okay, some of the reviews that I've seen, or the, some of the challenges that I've seen or whatever, they say that it's like really, really sweet at first, and then like I guess then it like
kicks in
and gets hotter or whatever. I don't know, but I already feel heartburn coming on, so
I feel stomach pains.
We'll see how this goes. Did you already mix everything?
Yes.
This is like, it actually looks like it's like 2 packs of noodles.
Yeah,
that's what it looks like. It looks like 2 packs of noodles. The other little noodles that I got earlier were like way smaller than this, like super, super small. So I was like, oh, we'll use 2 packets, and those were not even hot at all. Like at all, they weren't even hot. So we went hunting for this one. Okay.
Dear Lord, help me.
Take a breath. Okay. I've seen some people just like chomping it down like real quick. So we'll see. I'm like really, really nervous about this. Yeah, it smells really hot. Shit. Are you ready?
No.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Okay. My heart's racing. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, go. Shit. They taste good, but they're hot.
Oh, gosh.
Shit. They taste really good. Like, they really do, but it's hot. Whoa.
I can't.
You're doing it already.
Help.
Shit. Okay. Okay.
One. Two. Wait, they don't. I can't. Oh, God.
My ears, like, opened.
Mm.
Shit. You better not.
Oh.
Shit, you better not.
The second bite wasn't that bad, but
they're like sweet
but hot.
Super hot. They're really good though, like they're really, really good. Shit. My mouth is on fire.
shit.
I feel like that was a jalapeno seed.
I got this.
I didn't puke.
You better not. My mouth.
I don't know.
It's on fire.
How can you eat that? I can't.
Shit. Oh my god.
I don't care.
Shit, my mouth is on fire. The sesame seeds or whatever the hell, they didn't even do anything. My like ears are like popping. Shit. Damn. Oh my god, my mouth is on fire. I'm gonna finish them. Oh my god. That shit's like really intense. Like really intense.
I need more milk.
I'll give it in my ears, like, whoa. You don't even finish your noodles.
I don't care.
I'm gonna finish them. Put them in the freezer.
It's just making it worse. Why the hell did you get these?
Be quiet. Oh my god. I'm determined to finish it, but Ariel, oh my god.
It hurts. It hurts.
Oh my god. Shit, like my mouth is like super on fire.
I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
Like I could feel the heartburn. I feel it going. Whoa. Oh, I don't even want to touch my eye. I can't, it's so hot.
Okay. This looks like death.
Like I have like two big bites left and I'm determined to finish it. I'm gonna finish it. It's just like really hot. It's really intense.
For some reason,
my nose is running.
I might say a bad word in this one.
You better not.
I can promise
you better not.
Okay, the burn's starting to go down a little.
Well,
I'm already running out of. Okay, I got this. Your Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, your Lord, save me.
gonna be? Oh God. Excuse me. Oh my God. I'm almost done, you guys. I literally have like just one bite left. My nose is like on fire. I feel like I'm about to vomit.
Want mine?
No, thank you. My mouth is on fire.
I need more milk.
I would never do this ever again. Like, not ever again. Can you stop?
Nope.
Mm-mm. Give me an ice cream. Okay. I literally have one bite. One bite and I'm done, and it's so disgusting. Can you open it, please? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's on fire. Heartburn and disgusting.
It broke, but here's the last piece.
Last piece. And then my bowl is empty. So disgusting. This is disgusting. This is gross. But it's really dumb. I don't know how the people can eat the 5 packets, the 8 packets.
The 12?
It's really gross.
My lips are on fire.
But I won because I finished it. She still has all of her bowl. And yeah. Oh, this is kind of candy. It's really good. So anyways, thank you for watching. My nose is running. I need to go blow my nose. Until next time, you guys. I will not have one of these challenges ever again because I will never do this ever again because it was disgusting. And I'm more than sure I'm going to regret this for the rest of the night. So, yes.